Louisiana.
Great to have all of you. Let's come around, you guys. Let's get in the middle. Come on over. Let's put the microphone right here in the middle. When I count to three, you know what to do. Lights, camera, action. 1, 2, 3.
Lights, camera, action.
And the crowd goes wild.
Thank you. sticking it up.
Really? Well, Indy never loses his hat. You look fine. You ready to move on?
Let's do it.
All right. Let's try to be in Cairo in 5 minutes, Rolando.
You got it, boss. All right. You heard him. Let's go to Cairo in 5 minutes, people. That's Cairo in five. Thank you. Hey, everybody. How's it going? Of the second unit. Now the second unit is where all the action is, because the second unit is responsible for filming all of these stunt scenes and action sequences in your favorite motion pictures like Raiders of the Lost Ark. And today you're gonna see how stunt work on the second unit is achieved. But first, hey boss,
yeah.
Can I borrow Indy for a second?
I've got some whip changes, Rolando. We'll need it back in 2 minutes.
You got it. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce one of Harrison Ford's stunt levels, Mr. Trent Pry! Really dangerous. How do you pull it off?
It's just another day at the office.
Yeah, right? No, come on. Be honest now. We're just a little bit scared of this.
Are you kidding me? I'd have to be crazy not to. You know what, folks? That boulder is unbelievably heavy. That can cost 20 guys just to keep in place. So
20 guys? Yeah, the other 18 are invisible.
Okay, so it wasn't a real boulder, but it wasn't hot.
That's true. It actually takes 400 pounds of rubber to make that boulder look and roll just right. And 400 pounds, that can cause a lot of damage.
You know, that's true. There is a certain amount of risk and danger involved in all the stunts that we do out here. If I didn't totally trust the stunt team watching my back, I never would have done. It's all about teamwork.
Speaking of teamwork, let's get you back to the team. All right, give it up for Trent Pry! You're going to see today are very real, as are the risks involved in performing them. Now, our cast and crew are trained professionals. They're going to show you some incredible stunts, as well as the detailed preparation it takes to pull them off.
Hey, Rolando.
Hey.
Are you ready for the extras?
I am. You're all remember Carol and our extras. Give it up for them. Authentic looking turbans, very nice. Authentic looking sneakers, sure, why not? All right, well they look good, but can they act? That's the question. Here's what we're gonna do, guys. I'm gonna run you through a little rehearsal, get you ready for your big screen debut. Now today you've all been cast as the people of Cairo. So I'm gonna need to see you act like a crowd. So go right ahead, act like a crowd. Just be a crowd. Be a better crowd. Okay, all right, cut. Cut, of course, being stopped, and line back up again. Very nice. All right, well, that was good, but it's not a silent film, okay? We're gonna need some noise out of you, some sound, so I'm gonna give you some direction. I'm gonna give you some emotions to play. When I do that, just be as loud as you can, big, overact, make sure they can feel you all the way in the back, all right? So let's try, act happy! Francisco, you're going to become what's called a featured extra. Yes, now a featured extra is an extra that gets to do a little more. Usually they have like a line or a scene even. And Francisco, we have a great scene for you today. It's my favorite scene in the film. It's called Francisco's Death Scene! Yes, it's not a recurring role. Francisco, you're going to be one of our villains today. So I'm going to see your mean face. Okay, that looks a little constipated. Angry, really angry. Okay, great. Come on over here, Francis. You're gonna start over here. You're gonna attack me, okay? You're gonna attack me with your sword. You have to bring your sword. No, here. Use mine. Okay, hold it up above your head. Very nice. All right, you're gonna attack me with that sword, but you're not gonna get to me, because I'm gonna shoot you with a poison-tipped dart. All right, Francisco, when that happens, And if you drop your sword, let it all happen here, okay? Do your Oscar-worthy death scene right here, okay? And when you die, Francisco, you're gonna die right here on this X, okay? This is your mark. Francisco, use this whole space, but remember, this is actual concrete, all right? It's really hard to replace, really expensive. Don't break it on your way down, okay? And die gently is what I'm saying. All right, now guys, you're gonna be watching Francisco die. Stay where you are, but react to everything that happens. Scream, yell, whatever you're feeling in this moment. Make sure you make it big, all right? But get in this room, please, because I don't know what's gonna happen. Neither does Francisco, to be honest. All right, here we go, guys. Are you ready to see Francisco's death scene? If you look behind you, you'll see the city of Cairo, and you are the people of Cairo. Fantastic. Now, it's a great day to be in Cairo. The sun is out, the wind is beautiful, it's a beautiful day. What could go wrong, right? Everything, that's right, everything can go wrong. It's a movie. Indy and Marion are going to have to watch their backs because evil lurks around every corner. Let me hear you say, ooh! Okay, I was talking to that, but thank you. I like it. You know what? Let me hear you guys again from this side over. Let me hear you say ooh. Nice. All right, extras, your turn. Let me hear you say ooh. Nice. This side again. Now this side. Ooh. Nice. Got a couple of weird sounds there. Not all of them say ooh, but that's okay. That's okay. Just say ooh. You're learning. You're learning. It's important to listen. It's important to listen on the set, guys. Let me see your thumbs up. That means you're ready. No. Thumbs up means you're prepared and ready for what's coming at you. And sweet for the guy at the end to, hello, hi, remember you're over here. Hello, hi! Welcome back. All right, fantastic. So follow Carol right up to the set. She's your guide. Be careful on your way up, not to trip on anything. We don't want you to do any stunts you weren't prepared to do. All right, boss, I am ready with these extras.
Yeah, okay, guys, let's get this in one.
All right, it's my pleasure to introduce the stunt coordinator and director of the second unit. Give it up for Kevin Reed.
We have a lot more terrific stunt work for you now. One of the great things about shooting the Indiana Jones films, most of the stunts are shot old school. That means they're shot live in front of our cameras. It's thrilling, it's obviously a little dangerous, but I think you'll agree if you've seen the movies, it looks great on film.
All right, boss, I'm gonna take a look at these extras.
Yes, but I gotta go over camera work first with John, let them know. John, talk me and our guests through the camera work in this next scene.
Sure, boss, we have a two camera setup, but we have both of them set up for watch on that camera B here on the dolly.
Right.
It's gonna follow the action to the building, so we're gonna dolly out here to the center, so we get the entire building sequence in one shot.
Excellent.
Camera A is over here with the window guide, set up for 36 frames per second, so that we get 24, giving a nice slow motion effect in the half all that you requested.
Perfect.
Now, for this last dolly movement to the left, we're gonna go back and I wanna go into a three-quarter shot and maybe throw the shell into the back of the truck.
Yeah, I like the three-quarter there. Safety wide with the tower cam.
Yes, it is.
Is Jerry up there okay? Jerry. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Director of Photography, one of the best in the business, John Tilley.
Everybody!
Alright, yeah, let's do that. Guys, let's talk about the top of this next scene. You're about to enter the marketplace, sort of on a date. Keep the tension between you. I think that's working for us. You'll be entering from behind the clothes rack. Any questions on the scene?
No, sir.
Keep it safe for me, you two, okay? Alright then, Carol and the extras. Yes, boy, look terrific. Costuming did a great job. Thank you all for helping us out today. Now, you understand it is going to be up to you guys, really only the 14 or 15 of you, Ken and Carol, to represent for us the entire population of Cairo, right? Good group. You'll stay with them, Carol?
To the whole scene, boss.
Thank you, Milano. Let's get this in one, everybody.
All right.
Places, places, please. Indy, Marion, are we ready?
Fantastic.
Extras, are we ready? Great. Stunt team. Fantastic. All right. Cameras, are we ready? Standing by.
one.
All right, quiet on set, please.
One, please.
Roll cameras.
Rolling and speed.
16-124, Apple to Chiron, counter, take one, mark.
Playback. Back round.
Action.
Alright, places, places, please! Marketplace, I'm ready. Fantastic. You got it? Alright, All right, fantastic. Cameras are ready.
Standing by.
Very good. Quiet on set, please.
Quiet, please.
Roll cameras.
We're rolling and speed.
16-126, Alpha with Carl. Pickup shot, take one, Mark.
That's hot.
Michelle, you ready?
Let's do it.
Here we go. Background and action. Unpredictable things that a stunt person has to deal with, and with a stunt like that, you don't have the benefit of hindsight. You gotta get it right the first time, and that's why we have this gentleman on the set, Chaz. Chaz, put that down. Come on over here, would you please? Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to meet the man responsible for all the fire effects, all the bullet hits, all the big explosions you'll see on our set today, demolitions expert, Chaz Hine. In your own words, just how dangerous it is working with explosives. It'll mean a lot more coming from you. Do you mind? Go ahead.
When you work with explosives, it's dangerous. Thank you.
Go away. All right, I guess we got it now. Working with explosives, dangerous. But something as simple looking as a fist fight, as you saw in the previous scene, that can be just as dangerous. Fight routines take a lot of timing. They take a lot of practice and coordination. When I ask one of my guys to throw a punch or swing an axe handle, I expect they're going to miss their target by no more than just a couple of inches. So you can see it's a very precise, very exact physical choreography, if you will. And we've got some time here, so let's do a demonstration. Carol, I'm going to borrow one of your extras, if that's okay, for a quick demonstration. Let me just, I'll just pull the gentleman on the end here, sir. If you don't mind, step forward for me. Yeah. You mind? All right. Good. Rolando, get me one of our guys that can really throw a punch.
I'll go throw a punch at that guy.
You ever done any stunt work before? First name, your name? Come on. Okay, you're gonna fight somebody. Hands up. That's perfect. Turn around and fight this guy right here. That's not a real fight. That's the Carl, you're too big for what I had in mind anyway. Go ahead and get ready for the next scene, if you don't mind. Yeah, nice sword work that previous scene. I'm sorry. We'll get somebody a little bit short. Oh, Michelle! Perfect. Could I borrow you for a moment?
Did you meet Michelle?
Did you meet Michelle down here? You did? Okay. Michelle, I want to do a fight demonstration with our guest who doesn't speak a lot of English.
Okay.
Maybe a couple punches, maybe a kick, if you're comfortable
sure.
with that.
Yes,
and
sir.
Your name again? Chubba, we've got notes, don't be stepping.
Okay.
Yeah,
be sure. All right, thank you for helping us. I'm come this way. I'm going to place you right here. Don't move, I'll go to work, okay? Good. Now, in my routine, taking a punch is just as important as throwing one. Sir, I'm so sorry. Don't move, okay? Don't move. Will you see your hand get hurt? You don't have the right timing. Sir, try not to lean into it, okay? Can you roll with my punches?
I go home.
No. Stand up. It's okay. It's all right. Stand up. It's all right. Well, you see?
Sir,
Ladies and gentlemen, that's our stuntman, Chavas Pilagi. Good job, Chavas. Okay, Carol, release the extras. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for your help today. One more round of applause for Carol, Chava, and these talented, very talented extras. Great job, guys. Thank you very much. Now, in the next scene, Indy and Harriet are trying to escape, this time from an enemy encampment somewhere in the North African desert. Kyle, come on over here. Would you please hear, ladies and gentlemen, Indiana Jones comes face to face with an iron-fisted German airplane mechanic played by our stunt actor, Mr. Kyle Kirsch.
Over.
Kyle, you ready for this next scene? Absolutely. You just say a few words to our guests about your role in this next scene as a stunt actor. Trent, maybe you and Michelle could comment on your roles as stunt doubles. Let everybody know the difference, all right?
Well, as a stunt actor, I actually play the role of a German mechanic this entire scene. Now, nobody has to double for me because I actually do all of my own stunts. Now, it's a really big difference than just being a stunt double, Michelle and Trent here.
Well, as a stunt double, it's my job to make you believe that I'm Harrison Ford.
Happy that I'm Karen Allen.
That's right. Now, some stars like Harrison Ford do a lot of their own stunt work, but sometimes the risk of injury is just too great. If a big star were to get hurt, it could shut down the entire picture. Now, if Harrison and I do our jobs right, even our best friends don't have to tell us apart.
Guys, got a couple of notes, please.
Hey, Trey, you want to know the real big difference between you and Harrison Ford?
Exactly.
$200 million.
Oh, okay, guys, save it for the scene, okay? All right, listen up. We've got a couple of changes here. Easy. Michelle, when the governor on the hill, that's Caleb, when he shoots down at Indy, panic, hit the controls, start moving in circles.
Right.
All that's exactly as we rehearsed it. But, guys, we're going to get into the action between you two a little quicker. Michelle, that means when you come around the first time, that very first pass, we will go right into the machine gun fire, okay?
Yes.
All right, guys, a lot of firepower out there, as you know. Please stay sharp. Hit your marks now. Let's go to places, please, Rolando.
Places, please.
This scene is a culmination of all the effects you've seen so far, and really what you witnessed in the last scene here, let me tell you, it would not be possible without the collective efforts of both our cast and our crew working as a team to get the shot, creating what we like to call out here on the Indiana Jones set, a little movie magic. Right, guys? All right, let's make it happen, Rolando.
All right, places, please. Gunner, are we ready? Awesome effects, are we good?
We're good to go.
Fantastic cameras, are we ready?
Standing by.
Very good. Quiet on set, please.
Quiet, please.
Roll cameras.
We're rolling